Remember these? Old cap guns. They don't really sell them like they used to. This one's actually made in Italy and it's completely made out of metal. I got this back in Walmart. Probably like a good 12, 13 years ago. Still holding up strong. It's a nice release here. I already shot one of them, so it may not go off, but it's pretty nice. That's pretty much it. Pretty cool.